Hector, are you ready?
Okay, Hector and I are gonna try to paint today with actual paint. We started step one, we used the target stick and we learned touch, just by practicing touch. You have to touch it, touch. No, he just moved. Well, touch, there we go. Touching the target stick was our first step. And then we moved on to using just a blank canvas and practicing touch. And then tonight we're gonna add a little bit of paint. I don't know how that's gonna work out. So this will be really, really interesting. Okay, it's okay. I tried to put paint on his snout earlier just to see how he'd react to the cold paint, and he was okay with it. It kind of took him back for a minute, so I don't know. We'll just have to see how it goes. Maybe I should warm the paint, or maybe we should put the paint on the canvas. Yeah, here, let me get a little more paint. Okay, no, touch. Good touch. Good touch, Hector, good touch. No, you don't like the paint, he doesn't like the paint. Okay, touch. We'll do it. Good. Gentle. We'll do it different. We'll put the paint on the canvas and you can touch. Touch. It's cold. He doesn't like that cold. Good touch. Touch. Good touch. Touch. Finish chewing your food. Good touch. I feel like I need like a holster with the paint cans. Touch. Touch. Good touch, Hector. Let's get a different color on here. Looks like I'm gonna be covered in paint. You don't want it on your snouter? Nope, he does not. Okay, let's try this. Touch. Touch. You have to touch. Good touch. Hector, touch, good touch. I have a purple finger, good touch. Good touch, good job, Hector. I have something in here. You wanna try one more color? Let's try one more. Oh, he does not like that cold on his snout, so I'll either warm it tomorrow or we'll just keep doing, putting the paint on and letting him touch it. Come here, Hector. Touch one more time, buddy. Hector. Touch. Touch. I feel like a good job, good touch. I feel like I tricked him almost, or he thinks I might have tricked him and put that cold icky stuff on his snout. Touch. Good touch, Hector. You wanna touch again? Touch. You'll keep getting those good chips. Banana chips. Good touch. Touch. That was a good touch. Good touch, Hector. Good touch. Here's a big one. You want to touch some more? Touch. Good touch. That was pretty good. More paint on me than on Hector, but that is pretty darn good. I'm kind of excited for tomorrow. I think I'll warm the paint up a little bit and see if that helps. Maybe just put it in warm water. My jeans, no, he still wants to touch. Only the canvas, my dear. Good job, dude. Good job. You wanna do sit and wait real quick? We'll let your painting dry. That snout art kit is really helpful because everything comes with it. You know, you get the canvas and the paints and, you know, all the training supplies that you need, the clicker, whatever, the treat bag, the whole bit. Go ahead. Whoopsie, I dropped him. Okay, Hector, up here. Sit, baby. Sit, baby boy. Good sit. Wait. Good wait. Good job, dude.